Hello and welcome. So next I plan to show you that how to measure this Toyota PPTI engine's timing chain sprocket and this wheels at those minimum diameters. And there is a situation that when we drive in this this timing chain engine, like in this Toyota Corolla, these wheels and this sprocket, this wheel becomes smaller because there is worn out in these wheels in here and those in these teeth. And now we have two those wheels, and that smaller one is this crankshaft sprocket. And then this bigger one is this camshaft wheel, timing chain wheel. And let check those measures. And first we measure this crankshaft wheel, this diameter and this maximum, this length. And there is idea that when I insert that chain in this wheel, and then I press that amount in here, and when I take my measurement, there could be this minimum. Now we are measuring this minimum length because this wheel becomes smaller, and the smaller means that then this belt becomes loosened, and this diameter must be, or actually this length in here to here, it must be at least 5.2 centimeters. And now I measure that in here, and I insert that my measurement in just in this area, the central area in here, and I measure this length in here, and this amount must be more than 5.2. And if the, sorry, this, yes, this must be at least 5.2 centimeters. And then when I measure, this amount is just this minimum amount. And this means that if this amount is less than 5.2, like now I insert the smaller 5 in this 4.9 in here, then this wheel is rejected and we need to replace new wheel. And this was then just okay. And then we check this bigger one, and when I insert that in here nicely in this way, this distance in here should be at least 9.7 centimeters. And let's check that what is this result. Okay, and let's check that how much I have material in that wheel. And now there is this measurement. And let's you look, and there was this amount 9.8, and the minimum was 9.7, and this is just okay, and this wheel, this camshaft wheel, passed this measurement, this measurement test. Okay, and this was this information how to measure this camshaft and crankshaft, those wheels and sprockets. Okay, and thank you for watching this video.